Hello, my name is Patrick Wolfe, and I'm going to sing a song called Armistice. And originally, it was produced for an instrument called the crystal bache, made out of glass and crystal. And we put Ons Martineau as the bass line and glass harmonica as the rhythm. And then the other instrument that I added in London was a duduk, here played by Belinda Sykes, which is an amazing Armenian traditional woodwind instrument. And so we don't have the crystal bache here today, but this is kind of how I can translate it roughly into sound. As to the writing of the song, part of the melody and the lyrics are originally inspired by a Manx Gaelic folk song that I found called The Blackbird. And I was inspired by the story, which was obviously a lover yearning for their loved one to come home, and in the metaphor of blackbird. And so there's the lyrics in the Comrade Du, which is blackbird in Manx Gaelic. And I updated it to London, really, in terms of like love existing in a hard, tough society. So yeah, this is a song from my album Lupicalia called Armistice.
When the night is long.